generic treatment for the most common type of chronic hepatitis C. It's been prescribed to more than 250,000 people and has proven to cure up to 99% of patients who've had no prior treatment with 12 weeks. Certain patients can be cured with just 8 weeks of Harmony. Before starting Harmony, your doctor will test to see if you've ever had hepatitis B, which may flare up and cause serious liver problems during and after Harmony treatment. Tell your doctor if you've ever had hepatitis B, a liver transplant, other liver or kidney problems, HIV, or any other medical conditions, and about all the medicines you take, including herbal supplements. Taking amiodarone with Harmony can cause a serious slowing of your heart rate. Common side effects of Harmony include tiredness, headache, and weakness.